Ever wonder how long treats should last? Then this video is for you. We're going to put treats in two categories, processed versus single ingredients. Processed treats will have preservatives added to them to increase our shelf life. Examples of chemical-based preservatives include BHA, BHT, propyl gallate, ethoxyquin, TBHQ, and sodium metabisulfate. These ingredients increase the shelf life up to 2 years, but they also come with a price and may be detrimental to your dog's health. It may seem convenient to have these treats last long. Single ingredient treats like those we make, on the other hand, do not have any chemicals or preservatives added to them. The benefit when feeding single ingredient treats is peace of mind knowing that you're feeding fresh whole food. In the case of our treats, the shelf life is approximately 30 days. You can extend the shelf life by 6 months, moving the treats to the freezer. When buying dog treats, opt first for single ingredient treats you know are healthy for your dog.